If you play video games or are a fan of firearms, you will know this weapon. The Karabiner 98K, known as the K98K, is a German rifle from World War II. Renowned for its accuracy, it was the German Army's primary weapon. Used in various conflicts, it became a symbol of German craftsmanship. It's an example of effective military design and remains valued among collectors and history enthusiasts.